Sometimes a vocal sound includes background noise or headphone bleed in between sections of vocal sound. Here is an example.
There's a hole in the fence where we're not supposed to go.
When mixing a vocal recording to sound better, we often remove this type of sound. A gate is a tool designed to reduce such a sound automatically to avoid laborious manual editing. Click here to turn the gate on. Start with the fader turned all the way down. As you move the gate fader slowly up, you will notice that it starts to automatically cut out the low-level quiet noises we wanted to remove.
A little more, and you could promise me. You could promise me you would.
Adjust the slider until it starts to remove things you wanted to keep, such as the ends of words, and then back the slider off a bit.
And we couldn't know for sure. The building is trashed. And we couldn't know for sure. The building is trashed.
The Nectar Elements gate will now clean up your vocal recordings and remove unwanted background noise.